100 manual. God damn it.
Unlock PD. What? Oh, they're coming to my god!
Oh shit. Here we go.
Profile, god damn it, they're everywhere.
Yeah, good luck even getting out of your car to even get into PD.
Enter through the gate.
I'm not so sure about that.
So much fun, hard to run over like
alright. No, we can't. And there's a guy already waiting outside.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go somewhere else. Bye.
Show Med 5 and out to that latest medical call.
Are you insane? Oh, are you mad?
I don't think we can get inside PT.
backup location?
Tentful, probably.
I'm gonna reroute to that 911 call.
2.5 out.
Papa 3 is getting 1076.
We have bodies on the body!
Yo, these zombies are trying to, like, flex. These things are attacking. Do I have permission to use class 2?
10-4.
You guys good? Oh shit! You good? Are you sure? Watch out! Watch out! Oh shit! I'm running him over. We have an apocalyptic event. Papa 3 going to lay shots fired. Fuck guy. This is bad.
Really bad.
What happens when you need gas? Let's try, shall we? Real quick. Oh shit! Out of here. I got a fucking fuel tank. Or I got that here.
you can
go higher? I mean, I got an assault rifle, but I like the SMG.
Don't open the gate yet.
Try to travel in packs.
10-4. Yeah, I'm lone wolfing it right now because I'll fuck the police. JK, I am. I'm gonna go far out though to try to get.
Tango 15 on route to the.
I'm gonna try to get some gas and Sandy. Might be safer.
There's three of us out here in the parking area.
You guys are gonna need to buck up and get out of there.
Careful, there's a lot of them out here.
Alright, I'm coming in. Open it.
Oh, that was close. Oh, that was closer.
Fuck. Yeah, it's unlocked.
What are you doing? Oh. Taking my fucking lights off so I don't have to dodge traffic. Sorry, dude. My bad. I'm gonna get to this gas station over here. Get enough time real quick just to, you know, get some gas. Be on my merry.
Charlie wants 10-8.
10-4. Be careful, there's zombies everywhere.
Oh.
Be advised, I'm in mission, bro.
We're locking ourselves in the garage from the beginning.
I'm trying to go anywhere to get gas and I can't. I'm coming back to PD. Papa 3, 1076, 1019.
I need backup to pick up this latest medical. 10-5,
we're going to get everybody together. We're going to take the pump and we'll pull out. I might need to grab more ammo before we even go.
That sounds like a good idea. That's one thing I did not buy. Fucking A, bro. Alright, let's get it. Shit's gonna get hot. Hot and juicy. Like a medium rare steak. How you doing, Spider Doom? How's life, buddy? Thanks for stopping in. You're gonna watch the chaos ensue.
Fast medic down, need help. The pure box.
Papa 3 is gonna try to get over there and help you out.
If you can conserve ammo, use sort of melee.
All right, we're rolling. Get in the vehicle, let's go.
Get the dock.
What's your location?
Start. Get the pillbox.
All units to pillbox. We're locking down pillbox.
Zombie, have to deal. Get out of here! Run, 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 run! Get everyone in the building.
Get in the hospital, they can't come to the door.
Oh, hey, Lieutenant, you want to come in here and hook me up with some ammo? Woo! Fist fight with a zombie? No way.
Nitro's back.
Thank you.
Mr. Nitro, are you able to drag me into the hospital?
Holy shit.
I
Hey, Doc, we have one at Pillbox for you.
Both doctors are down. Do you not understand?
He's
what
down.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I just went to the building at the bench.
I got you. I'll take care of you, bud. Let me see. What's wrong here?
Very much punched.
Very much punched?
Very much punched.
Can you see the light?
Yes, I can see the light. You're standing directly over me.
You can see the light? How many fingers am I holding?
One big one.
Alright.
Was that a good answer?
Yeah. Alright. Let's get you on your feet here, Chief.
Yeah, I'm staying inside. I'm medically.
Yeah, you stay inside. You let us work on outside, okay?
Yeah. I have a pistol. That's good for one.
Hello. Is anybody gonna help me up my feet?
No. You have to shut up. I'll take care of you right now.
Oh, thank you.
Let's just stay in here, Doc.
Okay.